Hi, I'm Logie. Okay, I just did a reaction to Two Min moments of Shinee. And I don't know if I can't remember if I've actually reacted to Jonki yet or if I've just like downloaded it into my like reaction playlist. I feel like I haven't. So I have a video called Top Jonki Moments Chosen by You. I guess like the world at large, like the Jonki shippers in all over the world. Yeah, it has like 12k views, so we're gonna try it out. And if you guys want a different one than this one, let me know. And whatever video gets like the most, whatever video that gets suggested that gets the most thumbs ups, I will react to that one next. So yeah, we get to see what, you know, kind of is considered like better content in this ship, or I get to see what you guys think I should react to, which is exciting. Yeah, I love Shinee. I'm a huge Shawol, as you guys know, thanks to you guys. So here we go, this is Top Jonki Moments Chosen by You. I'm looking forward to it. Let me just say this, out of all of Shinee, I feel like Jonghyun and Ki are the most like, girl, are you gay? I mean that in the nicest way, because like, Jonghyun has like all of his like ally moments where he's like, you know, advocated for LGBT rights, and then Ki is like basically like Lady Gaga Jr. And I feel like I saw a video where he was like hanging out with Amber Liu from FX, which, girl, like, I think I have your number. Like, I think I know what's going on. So yeah, like, as a queer person, seeing Ki, I watched the introduction to Ki, and that's where I kind of like was tipped off to think. I think out of anyone in Shinee, if anyone's gay, he's the gay one in Shinee. And I don't mean any offense at all. This is just, I'm a stupid American, like looking at this from like millions of miles away or thousands of miles away. But yeah, take it with a grain of salt. So yeah, here is the Top Jonki Moments. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, play. Okay. I don't wanna cry. I'm so alone. No. Shinee concert so bad. It looks so fun. Oh, Etude House. I'm not gonna say anything. I love him with pink hair too. Suspicious. That girl on the drums is just like watching them. Yeah, that moment when he said, "Watch out, babe," on like the radio interview, that was a moment that kind of like turned the table for me just now. Because I don't know if you guys really understand what I mean when I say this, but being a gay guy, you can tell usually, right, when other guys are gay. Like, it's you feel it. You can just like see the way they're acting and how they're talking and how they're like moving, and you can kind of just understand like, oh yeah, they're like me. I get that vibe from Key a lot. Like, almost always I get it from him. So, yeah. And then hearing him say that line, "Watch out, babe," even the way he said it, I have my suspicions. Yeah, like I said, take it with a grain of salt. I'm like barely a new Shawwall anyway, but what I saw was telling to me. And Duncan himself, I feel like he is also like, he can present very gay sometimes to me as well. So that's my thoughts on this ship. I'll do more if you guys want to see more of this. Yeah, if you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more reactions to Jungkook and Shinee, give my channel a subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.